Hello everyone, your boy DylCraftZ here, and welcome back to another reaction. So we'll be reacting to Logan's new SML movie that just came out 5 minutes ago, and it's called Black Yoshi's Call of Duty Modern Warfare. So, Modern Warfare came out on the 30th or the 25th of October. I don't know what date exactly, but like near the end of October, the game came out. And I'm not going to get the new Modern Warfare Call of Duty, because knowing me, if you guys don't know me, I range at those kind of games like very badly, and then I get myself taken away for that. So I don't want that to happen again. So I hope you guys enjoy the reaction. Anyways, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you guys will stay notified on every single video. And last SML reaction, it got almost 800 views. Thank you guys so much for that. And I had no idea that it would get that much, but thank you guys so much. Anyways, so, and I'm thinking about doing a new, actually, I'm doing a new series, like an ASMR food eating show series, and my first episode will come out probably tomorrow afternoon or evening. I'm not sure, but it's going to come out around tomorrow. So, and then also, I'm going to have a new intro of this video. So, comment down below if you guys enjoy the new intro. It's uploading right now, and it's done. So, I hope you guys enjoy the video anyways, and enjoy my reaction. And make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, so you guys stay notified on every single video. And without any further ado, let's begin. I hope it. I hope it's gonna. Here we go again.
Rock, pooper, scissors.
What'd you choose?
Rock.
Well, I chose pooper, so pooper beats rock.
Man, you agree for that, folks.
Let's watch some TV. Get out of the way.
Do you like Call of Duty?
Oh, no. Oh, no. He should have not turned on the TV. Honestly.
Not the remastered Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2016. This is the new Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Yeah, it's not like the other two games.
It's not like the other two, it's... Oh my god! Duh, because he... Everyone in the world could hear him. And I'm not using any headphones for this reaction, so I don't know if I'm using headphones when I do reactions anymore. Because it makes the video really loud, and then you guys commented down below saying, "We can't hear you."
So don't ask. Okay, I'll tell you. So I had this patient come into the emergency room, right? She was a mother of three. She'd just been in a terrible car accident. She was missing her arms. She was missing her legs. Her face was all messed up. It looked like a deep dish pizza. The kids were in the waiting room, and they're crying, saying, "Mommy, Mommy, please don't go. We need you." But I know she's a goner. So I have her on the operating table, right?
Oh, he did a. I think Nick Tenno did an animation. It looks like it's his.
This is what happens. So
So I was using this Mega Millis phone right here to ask Mario for the new Call of Duty, and then now he's saying he can't hear me.
Oh, so wait, you actually can't hear? Oh, okay, that's awesome. Now I can say whatever I want to your face and you'll never even hear it. Did you tell him, like,
wow, that's...
Yeah, you know what? Your overalls? They're stupid. What are you, a farmer? Dummy? And your gloves? Why do you even wear gloves? Ugly? And what's with your hat? Why do you have your initials?
Black Yoshi, is he telling me how to fix my hearing?
Yeah!
Doctor, how do I fix my hearing?
Alright, you know what? Fine, I'll just go get the hearing aids.
He said you need to buy me the new Call of Duty.
Yeah. Alright, Mario, how those AirPods work?
He can't hear you either. Oh no. Good thing Mario just stopped him. Or else both Mario and a doctor will be deaf. How is Black Yoshi not deaf too? What? Oh my god. For protection. He doesn't know that.
I don't know how to pick a lock.
I do.
What? You do?
Yeah, I'm a locksmith. I can pick a lock. Just let me go change my shirt.
Alright.
You need me to unlock.
What is that?
Oh, this is the master key. It can unlock any lock in the entire world.
Really?
Yeah, I can get into the White House, Area 51.
That has to be illegal.
Why would they trust you with that key?
Really?
Well, every locksmith has one, but you gotta take the locksmith oath that you'll only use this key for justice and not evil. So just like helping old ladies who've been locked out of their house, helping dogs get out of hot cars, that kind of thing.
So you could go to a bank, unlock the safe.
Well, I could, but that would be...
That key could actually save lives, though.
Alright.
It's
so
good.
What do you need me to use this key for? Black, you should tell me what you need.
I need him to open the cage at the Walmarts.
The cage at Walmart?
He wants you to unlock the big glass wall that blocks the game so he can steal Call of Duty.
Well, I'm not gonna do that. That would be against the locksmith, though.
He can't do it, Black Yoshi.
Well, can I see the key?
Can you see the key?
Well, look, you see it?
Well, can I hold the key?
Can he hold the key?
No, he can't hold the key because I know what he's gonna do with it.
All right, Black Yoshi, you can't see the key or hold the key.
Well, can I has the key?
Can he has the key?
He can't has the key. I'm not gonna help you with this situation. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna go downstairs and take a locksmith nap on your couch.
Why isn't Black Yoshi in,
All right, Black Yoshi, well,
in school? I want there to be a video that, like, how Black Yoshi says words, like, it's totally improved.
You could steal a key right now and I wouldn't even notice. Oh, my shirt is rolling.
Why would he do that? Oh no.
Oh man, that was a good nap. It's nothing better than taking a nap in a stranger's home. Wait, where's the master key? Hold on. Somebody stole the master key! Oh no! If I don't get that back, I'm gonna lose my locksmithing license! Man, now I gotta put my cop outfit on.
Oh, Mario! Look, I got the new Call of Duty Modern Warfare!
Modern Warfare? It's called Modern Warfare, Black Yoshi.
No, it's not! It's called Modern Warfare! Cause in the game, the government's be sending you some checks, and you gotta cash them in!
Black Yoshi, I don't care what happens in the game, I just want you to return the key so you don't get in trouble.
Alright, folk.
And hurry!
Hey there.
What are you doing here?
I am having the worst day ever. You would not believe what happened to me on the way over here. Okay, so station to pick up some Hawaiian punch. So I'm in line, about to buy my Hawaiian punch, and then this robber bursts in and starts robbing the place. So I'm thinking, I'm a police officer, I should probably do something about this. After I take a drink of my Hawaiian punch. So right when I'm about to drink my Hawaiian punch, the robber blasts the guy behind the counter, which scares me, and then I spill all of my Hawaiian punch right down the front of my shirt. My head is coming off. I'm having the worst day.
You should be doing something.
Any worse. No one is having a worse day than me. People are running around, they're screaming about the robber, but nobody cares about my shirt, you know? So now
yeah, honestly, who would care though? They only care if they lose their life.
What are you doing here though?
Or something.
Your friend over there stole my master key.
What makes you
or be closing their eyes forever.
Steal a video game, and there's the video game, and I'm missing my key, and also he's holding the key.
That's your key?
Yep, that's my key.
That fell off. But that's not your key, is it?
That's definitely my key.
I found it.
Oh yeah, where'd you find it?
In your pocket.
And that's stealing.
Whoa, Black, don't you give him the key back?
All right, here you go.
All right, look, you have your key back, he has his game, we're all happy, no one's hurt.
Well, he did steal a video game from Walmart.
Okay, Walmart's a $1 billion company, they're not gonna notice a $60 video game.
Look, you're probably right, but I still have to take the game.
You should be still paying for it, though.
You didn't need it anyway, you can't afford it, so just watch TV with me.
Oh, but what am I gonna play?
Do you like Call of Duty?
Oh my god.
Then you need to get the new Call of Duty mobile for your phone.
Oh my god.
I want a new Cootis Dudis Moobus.
Cootis Dudis Moobus? You mean Call of Duty mobile?
Oh my god. I'm already level 100 in that game. An iPhone or an Android you have to get. Now he's gonna bother Mario to get an iPhone or an Android. Wow. What is your favorite video game of all time? Well,
after a long, exhausting day, I just want to sit back and watch my team suck. Come on, Falcons. You can do it. You can win. Just once.
Oh, no.
Okay. No, you can do this, guy. You can do it. All right, here we go. Just don't spill it. It'll never happen.
Wow. So like, what my favorite video game of all time is The Crew 2, because I could drive in that game and all of that stuff. There's realistic cars, there is exactly 50 countries and all of that, realistic highways, realistic cars like the Cadillac, a Chevy, a Lamborghini, a Ferrari. So, yeah. So, thank you all so much for watching. And comment down below if you got, what are your thoughts about my reaction to the original and all of that. So, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.